welcome to the ASMR spa. Have you booked an appointment with us today? You have? Okay, brilliant. What was your name? How old are you? Okay, my goodness. And what were you booked in for? A facial? Just to see who you're with. Okay, so you're with me today. Lovely to meet you. I'm Chloe. And so we're going to be doing a facial with you. So, what we like to do at the ASMR spa is just take everything very slow. Take our time. I make you feel very relaxed, so you can leave here with a beautifully clean face and a clean mind. Okay. So, I'm going to start by lighting some candles. I have some here next to me. We have this pack of vanilla and coconut tea lights. You see? Smell wonderful. So I'm going to take these out. These remind me of like an evening on the beach, I think, because the coconut's very tropical, but the vanilla's quite essential. So, should I open these? And then the fragrance should spread around the room. We like the second one. Alright, that'd be nice. There we go. The smell of smoke will leave. See that you're not wearing any makeup, but what we're going to do to begin your facial is to cleanse your skin using a cotton bud, and I'm going to apply some of this cleanser we have here. This is the Clinique Pure Melt Cleansing Gel. So Pure Melt is, I think, a great name because you can just melt away the stress as well as any makeup. An oil, starts as a gel, and then as you work it into the skin, it does become an oil. I'm going to just put it on some of our cotton buds. What I'm going to do is just fold this over and just work it around the cotton bud. Okay, now this is a nice smooth texture, so this should feel very lovely on your skin. Just move this, and I'm just going to work it around your face. gonna gently brush it over the skin. And on your chin. And there we go. To wash this off, I'm just gonna use our water spray. This is just a refreshing toning water, so I'm just gonna spray this around your face. Then I'm gonna wipe that off with a tissue that I have here. Okay. I'm just gonna spray this on your face. There we go. Now if I wipe that off with the tissue. We've got all that off now. So, because that the water spray that we used was actually partially toner, we are going to move straight on to applying your mask. I have a couple of different face masks with me, and you can tell me which one you'd like. Brilliant for anti-stress, and it is for normal, oily and T-zone skin, used for an ultra deep pore cleanse, and that's what we want to get out of today. We want to work really deep into your pores so that your skin is perfectly clean. I mean, your skin, it looks really brilliant. You have nothing to worry about, obviously, skin wise. Vibrant blue colour. Interesting. This is the popular one, yeah. The consistency is very thick, mud-like. Clay, like a clay mask. It's not a gel one. And there is a lot of product in these packets. You'd be surprised how much you can really layer it on. Oh, we have this one. One of my favourites, the chocolate mask. Again, a clay-like texture. And this one is, again, a deep pore cleanse, but it's more moisturising than the one I just showed you. Which one do you think you'd like to go for? The blue one, no problem. I think it's the colour that I like about it the most, I think. Who doesn't want a blue face? So if you go ahead and open this. I like to do it all the way across because I think that's just easier access to the product. There we go. To apply this, a foundation brush. However, we think because of the softness and the smoothness and the relaxing feeling of your face being brushed, we like to apply the mask with this because it just adds to the experience and helps leave your skin extra soft and nourished. Obviously, I will clean this brush. It has been clean, but we like to take extra care in hygiene here, so what I'm going to do, I have a sponge and I have some water, so we're just going to soak the sponge in water. I gentle and absorbent of the product. Of the brush cleanser I'm about to apply to it. I'll make sure it's very saturated. Some of this brush cleanser. Comes out as a foam. I'm just gonna buff the brush into here, into the sponge, and it's just gonna get off, make it perfectly clean. Apply a little more brush cleanser. Just put it on the side. And this also helps to just condition the brush to make it extra soft for your face, so that's really the main reason why. I'm going to apply this I think because you can apply this a number of ways to the face, but I think we're just going to apply it directly to the brush and then put this on your face. Okay, so I'm just going to open the packet. Which obviously seems to be stuck with the mask, it's fine. Insert the brush. To get a nice amount on there. There we go. A really good amount. I'm going to paint this onto your face. So that it's on there nice and thickly. We're going to leave that to set. On this side, working my way on your cheeks. And I'm going to grab some more mask. Another thick amount of mask on there. Sorry. There we go. I seem to be making a mess on myself. And I'm going to work my way on the top of your head. And then move down to your chin. And just... There we go. Now we're going to leave that to set for a couple of minutes. It doesn't take that long. And while we do that, if you don't mind, I'm going to brush your hair. Because we like to give that bit extra. So you go away feeling completely revived and relaxed. Slowly from the root of the hair down to the ends. And on your top, on the top of your head. You must have a really great hairdresser. Oh, she's from this area, okay. Yeah, leave her contact information, please. This is one of the best haircuts I think I've ever seen. She does men's shaves as well, okay. That's interesting. She sounds like a brilliant person. Now your hair's brushed and I'm just going to feel your face to see if the mask has gone hard. Okay. Seems to be. Yeah, I think we're ready to remove that. So again, what we're going to do this time is spray your face with the water and I'm going to wipe it off with formula. Are you feeling relaxed? Brilliant. That's what I like to hear. So get around here. The last few bits. Okay, brilliant. Now I think we're done on the mask. What we also like to do here, what we have found from experience, is that before applying moisturiser by brushing the client's face, this just helps to stimulate blood flow and improve circulation, so it makes your skin more plumper and ready to absorb the moisturiser. So I'm just going to grab my brush. Very soft bristles. I don't even want to call them bristles because that sounds like such a hard word. Makes them sound like they're sharp and things, but these are lovely. A huge face brush. can use circular motions. My favourite part of getting a facial as well. I think just the bristles are so soft all around your skin. It just feels lovely. Now instantly your skin looks healthier and just gives it that extra plumpness that we want. So we're ready to apply the moisturiser. I feel simple, but moisturising motion. Nothing too heavy because we don't want to clog the pores in this hot weather. It's not what your skin needs. Just a light moisturiser. I'm just going to apply this with my fingers. My nails do have some dry mask on them, but that's, you know, you can't have enough face mask. As a bonus of doing this job, you do get very soft hands. You can just rub this in. Small, slow circular motions. So now your face is looking fresh and beautiful. That concludes our time for this session. Feel free to rebook with my colleague at the front desk behind me. As you know, because we've just opened, we are offering this package for free to let customers see what we're about. So obviously it's free of charge today. And I'm just going to blow these candles out. Me and then we can okay, you'd love to rebook, brilliant, that's good to hear. So I hope you're feeling nice and relaxed and be seeing you soon.